Welcome to Colorado.
Thank you. Boom, there's the Twin Peaks right over there. There they are, West Spanish and East Spanish. Pretty imposing from here. Colorado 12 is known as the Highway of Legends Scenic and Historic Byway. I started my trip on the Highway of Legends in Trinidad, Colorado, and followed it all the way to La Veta, Colorado, approximately 65 miles to the northwest. Trinidad was founded in 1862 after coal was found in the region. It was incorporated in 1876 before Colorado even became a state. In the 1970s, Trinidad became known as the Sex Change Capital of the World. This was due to the fact that Dr. Stanley Bieber was performing around 4 sex change operations per day, making the phrase, taking a trip to Trinidad, a euphemism for having this procedure done. Today, Trinidad is experiencing an economic boom thanks to the legalization of recreational marijuana and its proximity to the state line.
Thank you.
At the top of Cuchara Pass at 10,000 feet, just off Colorado 12 on Cordova Pass Road, you'll find the very scenic and beautiful Farley Wildflower Overlook. The views from here are nothing short of spectacular. Just on the other side of the pass is the Cuchara Mountain Resort. I had the privilege of staying here a few nights and was always rewarded with sightings of local wildlife. What are these guys up to? Two bucks. They were just finding a place to bed down. What's up, boys? Fighting over something. They almost look man-made. That is so fascinating. Hope you've enjoyed this day trip on the Highway of Legends. If so, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.